चूड़ी चो छन्ने के, चूड़ी चो छन्ने के।
Happy Onam to all of you guys. I hope you guys are all okay. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, then please consider subscribing. Hit that red subscribe button and don't forget to tap the bell notification beside that to get notified of my every upcoming videos. So in this video, I am going to share with you this look that I have created for Onam Festival, which is very simple and easy to achieve. No, I am not South Indian, but still, I tried my best. So if you guys are interested to know how I achieved this look, then please keep on watching. Hi guys, सबसे पहले I will moisturize my face with my usual Nivea soft moisturizer. So moisturizing before starting your makeup is the most necessary step that you should do. Otherwise makeup आपके face पे अच्छे से नहीं बैठेगी. So it is the utmost important step to do before starting your makeup. After this, I will prime my face by using Blue Heaven primer and I will apply it only on my T-zone area to cover up all the open pores that I have. If you too have uneven texture or open pores like mine, so you also need to put up some primer on those areas so that foundation aapke face pe flawlessly baithe. Or you can also skip this step. After this step, I will directly move on to foundation. So for that, I will use Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade Toffee. For this particular look, I chose foundation which have high coverage and this foundation does the job pretty well. And I will put all over my face very small amount, and also don't forget your neck. Especially for this look, I wanted to keep it natural, so I skipped color correcting step and directly moved on towards foundation. Now for blending, I will use this sponge, and sponge makes your skin flawlessly blended. So I love using beauty blender instead of brush much. Now for concealer, I am using LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Medium Beige, and I am going to apply this under my eyes, bridge of my nose, chin, forehead and some of the higher portion of my face. I am also going to prime my eyes for eye makeup with this concealer. Now by using the same beauty blender, I am going to blend it out nicely. And by using dab motion, you need to blend it out. Now for setting up all the concealed areas, I am using the Sapphire Translucent Powder from Blue Heaven, and I am going to bake those highlighted areas and going to leave that for a while. And moving on towards next steps, for contouring I am using Sugar Mini Bronzer in the shade Woody Wonder with the help of a contouring brush, and this is the brownish in shade. Now taking a small flat brush, I am contouring my nose also. Then I will brush off all the excess powder which was set for baking by using this huge brush. Now for the exciting step, that is to apply blush, I am using Blue Heaven Diamond Blush On in the shade 502, which is having shimmer in it. As it is too light for me, I am going to apply another blush from Sugar in the shade Pink Pinnacle. Now moving on towards eyes, for my eyebrows, I am going to use Maybelline Eyebrow Pencil, which is creamy in texture. and I am going to fill out all the gaps of my eyebrows, giving it a natural finish. For eyeshadow, I am not going to put many colors. I am using this NYX eyeshadow palette and I am taking the pink color from here. And the main color, as I am wearing a pink sari, the pink is the one. I am putting this light pink color on my crease line and blending it out nicely with this fluffy blending brush. This eyeshadow palette is little less pigmented, so I need lot of colors to put on my eyes. Now taking this dark pink shade, I am going to put it in the outer corner of my eyelids and blending it out nicely so that it doesn't show up any harsh lines. Now for some shine, I am going to use this shimmer dust from Blue Heaven, which is in silver color, and I am putting it on my lower eyelid using my finger, and as you can see, it is so damn good. I like to use my fingers to put any colors or shimmer shade on my eyelids. Eye makeup is all about how you blend it, so keep on blending until and unless it looks perfect and smooth. Now for eyeliner, I am using this Rimmel London Wonder Wing eyeliner and making a winged eye. I am going to curl my eyelashes now, and for mascara I am going to use this Blue Heaven waterproof eyelash curler mascara, which is my new purchase, and I love using this mascara for my eyelashes. Now I am applying false lashes, which you can totally skip, but you can see the difference. Now using a small flat brush, I am going to put some of the pink color on my lower eyelids. Now for my waterline, I am going to put a blue kajal from Blue Heaven. Now for highlighter, I am using Miss Claire's Shimmer Brick Highlighter. Using the fan brush, I am applying the highlighter all over the highlighted areas of my face. Now for lipstick, I am using a light shade for this look. And for this, I am using Blue Heaven Expression Lipstick in the shade Choco Passion, which is light for me. At last, spraying off some setting spray from Revlon, and that's it, I am done. Put on some jewelry and gajra and you are done. So this is how I achieved this look, and I hope you like this video and my makeup look, and I hope you find this simple and easy. If you do so, then please comment down below and let me know which part you have liked the most, and I will see you in my next video. Till then, bye-bye.